We have all seen horror movies where radioactivity changes an innocent creature into some terrible monster, a mutant. So what is a mutation really? Our features come from data encoded in our DNA. Just like a hard drive, this data can get corrupted. That's what we call a mutation. DNA is made up of two matching strands. Each strand has a series of four letters, and they're matched in pairs. A mutation could mean a change in one of the letters, or even cutting both strands in two. Mutations are happening all of the time. Most mutations have no effect on a cell, but sometimes they can cause dangerous changes, like the start of a cancerous tumor. On even rarer occasions, mutations can actually be useful and improve a cell. This is how genetic changes happen in evolution. To fight back against DNA breakdown, an army of repair machinery is constantly looking for changes in DNA and fixing it. How can DNA damage be repaired? Once a mutation is found, DNA repair machinery destroys the damaged part and rebuilds it. Since DNA has two strands, there's usually a backup copy that can be used as a template. If both strands have been broken apart, they can often be simply reconnected. Be thankful for your DNA repair machinery, as a typical cell in your body goes through thousands of mutations every day. That's several per minute per cell. Without fixing them, you wouldn't stay healthy for very long.